French studies. Do you know how to count in metropolitan French? The number system is all about math. Un, deux, trois. Until you got to the number 69, 69, everything seems to be all right. But starting from number 70, we need math to count because there is no single word for 70, 80, or even 90. Then how do we express 70, 71, and 91 in French? Number 70 is basically 60 plus 10, 70. Number 71 is basically 60 and 11, 71. Number 91 is basically 4 times 20 plus 11, 91. As you can see from the table, if you want to master French numbers as well, you have to calculate the number quickly. But in Belgian French, there are indeed specific words for 70 and 90. Come to know more about the French language, culture, history, and needless to say, movies in our French classes. À bientôt!
Japanese studies. If you're interested in reading Japanese manga, the course topics in Japanese-Chinese translation, manga and popular culture is the right choice. Do you want to know more about Bushido of Rurouni Kenshin? Guess what? After taking the course, you can try to explain the meaning of Japanese texts on pop culture. You can also understand some of the untranslatable humors, nuance, wordplay, and social reference from manga, Japanese song lyrics, or TV episodes and anime. After completing the course, you'll have more to enjoy between the lines.
Literal translation， 就好似 West Side Story 譯為西區故事，就係直譯 literal translation 啦。其實翻譯嘅方法仲有好多嘅，例如音譯 transliteration， 逐字譯 word for word translation， 意譯 free translation， 同埋改寫 adaptation 等等。例如科幻電影
The Matrix 譯名咧？ 在香港就會譯做22世紀殺人網絡啦，喺中國大陸咧就會被譯做黑客帝國，而台灣咧就會譯做黑客任務。咁你中意邊個多啲咧？如果你想了解多啲翻譯嘅技巧，歡迎嚟LML輔修翻譯課程。
Language and society. What pops into your mind when you hear the word woman? Do you know the definition of woman has changed in the English language? The Oxford English Dictionary has updated its definition of the word woman in 2020. It has acknowledged for the first time that a woman can be a person's wife, girlfriend, or female lover. Comparing to the previous definition, which was a man's wife, girlfriend, or lover. Can you see the difference? Redefining the word woman here is not just a language issue, but also a gender topic. If you are interested in understanding the relationship between language and society, you should not miss the language and gender course.
If you want to know more about LML's minor programs, navigate our webpage, like our Facebook, and follow our Instagram.